Now let us study in detail about transmitter and receiver and communication system. We have already discussed in previous sections about transmitter and receiver. Here we can write that a transmitter is a device for which we can write it converts the information signal from transducer into a suitable form which can be transmitted over the channel. As we have discussed in previous section, that channel cannot transmit directly the information signal. It requires a specific form of information signal which is converted by the transmitter and then it is transmitted over the channel. And when we talk about the receiver, here we can say it receives the signal from channel. And obviously from channel, the signal which is received, it is in a specific form which was converted by transmitter for transmission over the channel. So here we can write it receives the signal from channel and extracts the information signal from the received signal. And finally, this extracted signal is submitted to transducer for conversion of the signal into the finally understandable form. Here, a typical transmission, reception and a communication unit, here we can see in a realistic situation. Here we can see this is an information sender which speaks out something into a mic. Here you can see this mic is acting like a transducer. So as it sees something, the mic converts the voice signal into the electrical signal. And here the electrical signal is fed to the transmitter. And the transmitter converts the electrical signal into a specific form which can be submitted to a channel through which it can be propagated over a long distance to another side or another point where information is to be received. Now from the channel, the information received is in the similar form in which it was submitted by the transmitter, and it contains some noise which was caught by the transmission channel. And finally, it is received by the receiver and receiver extract the electrical signal, which you can see, which was there, which was fed to the transmitter initially. And finally, the receivers feed this received extracted signal into a transducer, which is here a speaker. And the speaker will give the final information in form of voice signal only to the information receiver. Let's understand the whole communication system once again in this realistic form. So this is the way how the information flows out through a communication system.